Yo, what is up, guys? You should be gaming here. We're back with another video. We're at Spa Frankenchamps doing a GT3 race and the good old trusty Renault Sport RS01. My go-to GT3 car, but I mean, that's not what we're here to talk about today. Today we're here to talk about why am I posting gaming videos when I'm a motor vlogging channel? Or why is there gaming videos in my subscription feed? I didn't subscribe to any gaming channels. That is true. There is, game channel in your subscription feed if you subscribe to a motor vlogger. I used to do motor vlogs, but now I want to take my channel to a new realm. I wanted to do gaming videos, which I have a passion for. I understand that you guys came to my channel based on me riding a motorcycle and talking about a lot of crap. You still get the same thing, just in a different format. So I wanted to talk and let you guys know, what's the dealio and what's going on with this whole video game stuff going on in your subscription feed, and if you guys leave, I totally understand, because you guys didn't sign up to watch any gaming videos or some random geeks in the basement playing video games. You guys didn't sign up for that, and I totally understand. I lost a few subs because of this, and I knew that was gonna happen, because like I said before, you guys didn't see that. That's why you just like to motor vlog each other. But at the end of the day, it's still the same person, doing the same video. It's just in a different format. So you can expect the same energy that I put in my motor vlogs into my gaming channel. I really enjoy doing the motor vlogs. I didn't find it to be a burden or a hassle. It's just, I didn't get tired of doing it. I stopped riding as much as I used to. So I didn't have a lot of time to create content, create good content. I could go out and create some crappy content, throw it together and put it up, but that's not how I feel. I haven't shot this video, I kid you not, at least 8 different times, trying to get it right, trying to get the lines right, trying to make sure things make sense. Hopefully this is the last time. But at the end of the day, you're still gonna get the same energy. Just want to talk to you guys and let you know what's going on. You didn't make a wrong mistake by clicking on a gaming video in your motor vlogging subscription. It's me. That's all it is. I just changed my name from Undercover Biker to UCB Gaming, which is still the same. UCB is short for Undercover Biker, so I kind of repurposed that. But I'm a good rambling on here, and you guys enjoy the rest of this killer race. Your boy, just be gaming. Just put a smackdown on. Yes, I said smackdown. Put a smackdown on this online room that I just joined in. But if you guys like what you see, please hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. If you don't like what you see, hit that dislike button, hit that unsubscribe button. I'm not going to get mad at you. I'm not going to go after you. I'm not going to look for you. But this is kind of what you can expect to see from the future. Like I said, it's not what you want to see. I enjoyed your company. I hope you do good on your endeavors. But like I said, I'm just talking rambling on, and you guys enjoy the rest of this race. I expect more videos like these in the future. You may even see a motor vlog here and there. Who knows? But With that being said, you guys have a great night, morning, evening, whatever you watch this video.